April Horoscope 2020 Overview. The full moon will occur on April 8th. Also, during that night, the super moon phenomenon will appear when the moon seems bigger and shinier than usual. The full moon is here to let us know that for everything we want to accomplish, we need to make the necessary effort. This is about the practical side of our plans, dreams, and ideals. Wednesday, April 22nd, will take place the Lyrids meteor shower. The phenomenon appears when Earth passes through the tail of a comet. The new moon occurring on April 23rd tells us that the zodiac signs need to be more diplomatic, to welcome and to talk the language of the others, not to wait to be understood, and they can discover they were wrong. This is a good month for a change of look, or for starting a diet. They will receive money in the second week of the month and travel on the weekend. Taurus, April 19th to May 20th. Privacy seems to be very important for you this month, but you also desire to put your best front forward. Sudden changes connected to your work area could be present, and these changes will not make you very happy. Adaptation should be the key to this situation, as changes are very hard for you to take. You should be prepared mentally to receive a learning experience in this area. Worries in your marriage and partnership area could be bothersome to you, but a friendly interchange of thoughts with a friend could be helpful in putting your mind at ease. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe for more upcoming videos.